Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some OpenTTD, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. Coming back to our transit empire, which is looking pretty impressive, I've got to say. I think one of our jobs is to replace some of our older trains. Where's this one? Slumville Mines. So we'll send this to the depot. I think the cargo will stay in the hoppers when we replace the train, but I'm not entirely sure. I think this is going to have to be a diesel train because we've electrified the tracks down here, but not all the way up here. Which I guess it runs to Bondwood Heights. Oh jeez. This thing's broken down twice. Reliability 17. I think we'll replace this train as well once it makes its delivery. I think this one must be 21, yeah. One of the OG trains we made. Is this train broken down again? Jeez. This thing needs replacing. Okay, nice, that's good. That's two trains replaced. Let's see if we got any more steam trains. Let this train make its delivery first before we send it to the depot. Ah, there's one in the depot now. Ah, jeez, this train's broken down. Probably send this one to the depot as well. Okay, let's get this guy in the depot. Oh, geez, we've still got quite a lot of steam trains. Well, we'll get these three at least, and then hopefully that's all the ones on this line. Floss 47. Jeez, the reliability is really bad on these. Why is this one so much worse than the other ones? It's only 17 years old. Kind of a log jam of trains. Okay, replace this one. Floss 47. Go. Where's this train? Ah, up here. Oh. Okay. How to make sure we don't get confused and miss any trains. Be all too easy to miss one or two and have them sit in a depot. Okay. Floss 47, go. Okay, not too many steam trains left then. Is this one going into the depot? That's these three. Floss 47. Good, good, good. Train 21. Okay, this one, Floss 47. Oh, it's gonna suck when we have to replace all these again. Okay, nice. Is he spending quite a bit of money on new trains this year? Is that the last steam train? Yeah. It's kind of sad in a way to replace all of the steam trains, but it has to be done. They keep breaking down, so... So once we've done this last steam train, that's all of our fleet modernized, which is good. Floss 47. There we go. Nice. So that's a modernized fleet, some electric, some... Ooh, oil fields. I wonder if I have to connect these up to one of the refineries over here. I wonder if it's best to take it to... This already has a couple of trains going to it. I wonder if it's best to bring it down here. Nelson, our president. 54 trains, 8 trucks, 3 ships, 4 aircraft. Nice. 6,000 rail pieces. Huh. Five airports. Yeah, nice. I wonder if we build the docks onto this train station. Worth oil fields. Oh, we've already got that one hooked up. Okay, we've got 2 trains on here now, haven't we? It's a big town, eh? I'm not sure what to build next. I guess we should hook up these oil fields to... kind of wonky. Oh. Ship dock. Let's electrify this line. Should be good. Is this going to go in the wrong platform? Yeah. That's to be expected. These trains have got jumbled up. Should have made them separate stations. Oh, and they're different lengths as well. Good, jolly good. That's gone about as wrong as it can do. This is fine. Everything's fine. Well, when the train leaves, we'll redo this one to 6. Okay, this is all going well, isn't it? Yeah. Need some money. All 3 of these lines onto there. Okay, what else can we build? Got Hadwood Airport over here. This is a disaster. I thought I was being smart and like getting the most out of the oil. It's not even going to the slow to load because it's longer than the platform. Once I sort out the platform, it'll be... Yeah, this will work out. This will work out fine. This will be fine. Oh my god. Okay. Whoa, why did it delete both? Oh no! Come on, baby, come on. Okay. Look, oh. We're good. We're good? I think we're good. It's fine, it's fine. There's no panic here. We're good, we're good. I think. Why is this waiting here? Oh. Because there's no passing thing. This is a disaster, I don't know. Wow, the reliability of this is terrible. I might have to replace this one. Send train to depot. This could be replaced with an electric train. Did it break down again? Jeez. That's bad. Sort by... reliability. age. Created good struck. Whoa, what's happened? Sorry, I thought everything just sped up quickly then, but I guess it didn't. I think this is working. I think this is fine. Just trying to scram too many trains onto such a small bit of track, I think, now. Nice electric trains, at least. Ooh, SH40, nice. Oil tanker. Do we need to replace our trucks? Oh, reliability 82. That's fine. Well, it feels like a pretty good place to stop for this week. So thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you again next week.